And he was from Plano, Texas. And he came and he was always kind of tall and liked to keyboard a lot. He's Mr. Marimba Man, and what a vibrant personality and a great, great person. And this guy, his personality still shows at the podium. That's what I love about him. He's doing a piece called Spiral of the Light. I let these guys pretty much choose, and I think actually Joe and Austin thought about their piece. That's what friends do in the music world. If they fight about music, they're going to start. That's cool. So these guys, Joe is, where are you, Joe? There he is. Joe will be doing Spiral of the Light, and I'm actually playing on it. I'm playing the clock control part. Joe will be going to the University of Georgia, and he's going to at least minor in music, so he'll be continuing to play. Hopefully working for some drum line, teaching some kids, making some summer cash. It's been an honor to work with Joe, and welcome Joe Anderson, Chattahoochee High School.